So Towe09 wants to get up here. Of all people, Towe09 wants to get up here and run his mouth about the Alabama Nation. The guy that has retired more times than Urban Meyer wants to jump on the cam, talk shit about Alabama Nation, talk shit about us being bandwagon fans. But understand this, son. Your fair-weathered ass needs to go call some balls and strikes and talk about some Atlanta Braves baseball before you get up here and you get respect from the Alabama Nation. I have no respect for you, Tal. You know why? Because you are a coward. You run and hide when the heat gets on you. You run and you say, I'm retired. Oh, and you use your career. Oh, it's my career. It's my career. That's why I can't do this. You drive to Louisiana to hang out with corn dog fans. Hang out with the Big Gravy, who probably molested you while you was down there. Probably rubbed his damn man titties all in your face. Because knowing some of you women out there from Georgia, y'all got hairy chests. You fucking hairy chest bitches. And you got fucking Bill talking about Bearcat football. Lord have mercy. Has it got that bad, Bill? Has it got that bad for Tennessee? That they've got to trash talk the fucking Cincinnati Bearcats. Has it got that fucking bad, brother? Oh my gosh. Because we know how you feel about Alabama. Hell, if I was a Tennessee fan, I'd probably feel the same way you do after they whooped our asses 4 straight years and owned our stadium. For the last 2 times we've been there, we'll be 3 next time we're up in that fucking toilet bowl, that fucking sardine can. Damn seats ain't no wider than a fucking toilet seat, and that's about what it is. I'll take a shit in that motherfucker next time I go, right there on the motherfucking seat, right next to you fucking loyal fans who do nothing but get on their fucking little phones and talk to each other. No matter if they're sitting beside each other. I've never seen it before in my life. I've never seen fans that didn't watch a fucking game pay all that money to sit up in them nice seats up there in Neyland and don't even watch the game. Just text back and forth to each other. Man, y'all got some true fans up there. Good Lord. What a fucking joke. Now let me go on down a little ways a little bit. Let me go on down there to Florida a little bit. Let's talk about the drunken tailgate. The man's got the software, people. The man can do it all. He can blow a motherfucker's house up. Man, don't you ever blow my boy Skeet's house up again, son. We'll have problems. That shit ain't right. That kind of gets me in the mindset of what kind of person you are. Drunk. Hanging out with felons. Does your wife know you like hanging out with felons? Sitting down there like, I gotta go. Fuck you, boy. You get up here and you rep your fucking Florida Gators. Don't you be acting like you're some goddamn superstar when you ain't. You're just a fucking troll. So you leave the dirty blonde out to the side, you get up here and talk about Florida. And don't do your crow videos like you never have. You ain't a part of the TTC, you silly bastard. You're just a fucking troll. Just like that pussy boy. Your little drone, your little puppet. Your fucking gimp. Tide boy. Yeah, you motherfucker. Where you been, boy? Sitting out there. Looking like you've been smoking on that glass dick. Fucking down, holding the damn light up. Hell, the damn light was bigger than you was. Put some weight on him. Sorry, Shay. What the fuck? Bread and water ain't doing it for him. But you Florida Gators, man, went out and got you a Saban Knight. That's what we call them down here. We call them Saban Knights. Those guys that, woo, that hung on to Nick Saban's nuts to get a better job. And that's what Muschamp did. Had the coaching waiting. Was the coaching waiting at the University of Texas, people? He leaves Texas because he knows that's a fucking road going south fast. That's a team going south fast. Ain't that right, Cowboy TD? Y'all are going south fast, son. Y'all trying to bring back the old days. You're trying to put Colt McCoy's brother out there. But let me tell you something, little brother ain't as good as Colt. Oh, I guess if he would have played a national championship, they'd beat us too, huh? Fuck Texas. And we go to Oklahoma. The whitest man in Florida. Hell far. On the Conu. Sitting up in there. I didn't know you liked hanging out with felons neither, brother. But that's alright. Hell, you live around Disneyland. And that's pretty much how I figure people in Orlando are. They live in Disneyland. They live in a fantasy world. Because y'all in a fantasy world, if y'all think y'all are going to hold on that number one ranking to the end of the fucking year, son. And that Texas conference y'all play in. Talking about Missouri ain't a fucking rival. What you going to do when Missouri beats that ass this year? Damn it, boy. Damn it, boy. It's getting hot in here. Oh, shit. The heat's on, boys. And now let's go on down to fucking Auburn, Alabama. Where they finally won them a national championship. First one since the 50s. And hell, y'all didn't even really get awarded that one. I think Ohio State claims that one. And I don't think they're going to take it away from them. That's back in the 50s. I don't think that's when Pryor played. But you got this kid down there. And he can actually say Auburn. You hear that, Auburn runs this? He knows how to say Auburn. You know why? Because he's from Alabama, you dumb fuck. And he got up here with his old Willie Bear ass over there looking like Willie Bear. Talking shit. Saying, fuck you, Lawtide. Shouldn't you be a ball fan? Motherfucker, you live in Tennessee. Shouldn't you be a ball fan? Hey, motherfucker. Last I heard, it didn't fucking, the damn contract didn't say must live in Alabama to be an Alabama fan or an Auburn fan. So let me get that through your fucking thick, woo, Talladega-headed ass. So best thing for you to do, big boy, is go over there and make me a Whataburger. Think about last year and hope they don't take the national championship away from you. Because Cam Newton's a dirty bastard and everybody knows it. McGlover was a dirty bastard and everybody knows it. You know why? Because McGlover got up there and fucking came clean. He was a man. Why can't Cam Newton do that? Because he's not a man. He's scum of the fucking earth. And that's how I feel about Auburn. They ain't shit. Never will be shit. They're fucking scum on the bottom of our fucking shoes. And that's how it always be on the football rim. But I do give props to the Auburn fans for coming down to T-Town and helping out the tornado victims. I will give you that. But as far as football goes, eat a dick, Auburn. We're going to kick the fucking shit out of y'all down there in the stump. It's going to be a stomp in the stump, baby. So, just get ready. Alabama's coming for that ass. I don't give a fuck. Penn State, old Buffalo Heroes. His nuts finally dropped. Oh, he got him some sunglasses. He's talking mean. How you gonna come to Happy Valley? By God, we've been to Death Valley and we fucking tore throats out, son. We broke hearts. Do you think we care about Happy Valley? We don't give a fuck about Penn State. We're going to go down there and we're going to kick y'all's fucking ass. Worse than we did last year. AJ's going to do the job. Trent's going to run for 150. Mays is going to catch the ball for 100. And our defense is going to roll on that ass. So, with that being said, there's only one thing for me to say from down here. And that's Roll Tide Roll! One time up in this bitch, baby. No, yeah, Blake, set my friend invite, son. Quit being a little coward. Talk to Lawtide. Tell me what's on your mind one time. Shit.